are so excited to celebrate the groundbreaking of this 25,000 plus square foot research, education, and clinic building that will be home to the Arkansas Neuroscience Institute, their administrative offices, lab, auditorium, education space, and clinic.
Every great project starts with really top-notch leadership. And this has been a vision of Dr. Krisht and Dr. Abood for many years. And we commend them on the level of service they provide to our community, to the patients, to the families. And it's because of their groundbreaking work that they're doing that the leadership here at the hospital, Chad and Chris and Polly and everybody, have come together in order to help make this happen.
This is hopefully the beginning and not the end of a goal that we wanted to achieve. I think this is the seeds for a bigger goal in the future. I've always said that the Mayo Clinic, which is known all around the world, is in Rochester, Minnesota, where there's 50,000 people. If we have 500,000 people around Little Rock, we should be 10 times better. And that's what we're hoping to achieve in this place.